Joseph de Quis.
When we talk about making money on the farm, the sources are the food production, but in addition to that, the farm has evolved into a platform for events and education. We hold a lot of special events at the farm, renowned farm-to-fork dinners.
Weddings, rehearsal dinners, birthday parties, you know, we're using the farm all the time now. And that really brings it home to people where they're sitting on the farm, eating the beef that was raised right there, eating the pork that was raised right there, eating the vegetables straight out of the garden, you know, from the garden to the grill, to their plate, within walking distance. It's amazing.
What Alice and I enjoy the most are our educational opportunities for kids. And that's bringing kids out to the farm from the inner city or from any school, particularly the young kids who have never been on a farm, have never experienced, you know, where an egg comes from, or what a real pig looks like, or calves. The biggest thing they love on the farm are the goats, because the goats have such great personality. But when the kids come out, they start developing a connection from where their food comes from, and a respect for how it's raised, and respect for life, and that's the animals that live here, and that ultimately end up on their dining room tables.
It was very idyllic, very pastoral, sort of like a countryside utopia of sorts. When you just heard Pete talk about, you know, where the animals came from and how they're treated and how they're raised, it made you feel better about the product, and you're able to enjoy it on a different level, you know, with a heightened sense of appreciation. So anybody who has the opportunity to do that, I would encourage them to do that.
There's a real bond, I think, with our guests when they come to the farm and they experience the farm and they go to the restaurant, that a strong sense of where their food comes from and a respect for how it was raised.
Well, somebody's got to keep feeding the people. People don't realize that the food all comes from the farmers and stuff, so you know, that's just what farmers do, just keep on doing it.
Come to the farm, come see what's going on, see how we do things, you'd be really surprised.
I would encourage people to start buying locally raised foods whenever possible. You can buy these at farmers markets, you can buy these directly from farms that you may have in your area. Also go to restaurants that serve in locally raised foods. You will enjoy great taste, dense nutrient value. In addition to that, the dollars that you keep in the community with these farmers is huge to the renewability and the recovery economically of a lot of small communities in America.